Indianapolis firefighter was slightly injured while fighting a fire on the Near East Side. Now, this was the scene on South Rural Street around 2 this afternoon. Crews found fire in the attic and basement and smoke coming from this building. IFD says it was a vacant, boarded-up structure. Now, they got all of this under control within 10 minutes, and the cause of this fire is under investigation.
Indy Parks.